Meaning. So this y is called as the wave function and is dependent on x and t both, where x is the distance from the starting point and t is the time at which you're trying to find the position of the particle of the medium. Thank you very much.